Hey guys, so today's, I'm sorry, what day is Thursday, September 7th. Oh, you fancy, huh? Let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Tomorrow is Friday and my boyfriend has a game, and this video is gonna be a get ready with me for my boyfriend's game and a mini vlog like at the game. But I'm gonna be the best girlfriend ever and make a pregame basket because I'm wearing a shirt, so might as well. So I'm gonna show you what I got.
Go out.
But I didn't get the stuff that goes in it, the snacks yet. I'm gonna go to the store and get that. But while I was at Target, I got a planner. It's so cute. It just says 23 to 24. It's
your
so
boo-boo?
Cute.
Come on,
y'all. That planner was $10. I said, but I still bought it. Oh, and then I went to the gas station because his favorite Gatorade is the cucumber one, but they don't have it at the regular store. Well, I didn't see it at a regular store, so I got two of them from the store. Oh, I got this basket. I don't know if I just showed y'all that. What else? Oh, and I got red tissue paper going there. And I was trying to find a card, but they didn't have no Proud of You cards or whatever. So then I got one in a five. This is a cake topper, but I'm gonna put this on there somehow. And then I got these letters to put game day on this basket. Yeah, that's it. Oh, wait, what else? That's all I got. Oh, and I got this skirt to go with my outfit from Target. This is the whole point of me going to Target, was to find a tennis skirt I seen on TikTok. But they didn't have it, so I found this. I searched the store high and low for this skirt. Well, for a skirt, because they didn't have one. So I found this one, and it's cute.
You okay?
So, yeah, I'm gonna come back after I do my homework and make the basket. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the fit for tomorrow. But girl, so this is skirt. It's little, but like y'all, I feel like it's gonna fit. I'm gonna try it on. Y'all, what if it's too little? The bread ass tea. Don't text me, y'all. I don't know. Lord have mercy. Oh, this is easy. Yeah, this is down. Okay. Yo, we gotta, and this is a shirt, but I'm gonna cut it tomorrow. So imagine this cut, no sleeves. Should I do sleeveless or no? Damn it, baby. That's gonna eat down. This make me look boxy though. But it's gonna eat. Okay, let's get into this mess. Y'all, when I go to the store, I couldn't think of like what to get. Y'all, stay right here, and hopefully Kaylin doesn't knock y'all down. If she does, I'm not gonna show y'all this part.
Open.
Go help. Can you help mommy find letters for game day? Here, you can have all those.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Me.
Y'all.
Me.
Say y'all.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why I didn't get a glue.
can't get this off.
Baby, the best girlfriend award goes to me because I can't do this.
Y'all, like, it's no way. No way. This might not supposed to come off.
Like, you need to inform somebody of how, like, y'all need to,
it's not even peeling up, like, come on, bruh. Oh, fuck.
Bro, alright, come on. This day, bruh, okay, y'all tell me this. It's a peel, stick, done, right? Peel and stick back. When satisfied with position of the letter, use glue stick. Why is it peel and stick and you haven't used the glue stick? That's dumb. I have a glue stick, but this is not gonna stay on here. Like, that's so dumb. He finna, no, I got cheap girlfriend. You don't have a cheap girlfriend, baby. I just can't, find no, glue right now, so I don't have no glue. To be, honest. So this gonna have to, work. Like, this G is so ugly because I don't try to peel it and stick it like they told me in the special.
Mom! Papa! Papa!
Here, game. Day. Hey, stop!
Hey!
Alright. Where's the one, Lonnie? Find number one. This is 5, okay? Find number one. Y'all, the camera just stopped recording, but I'm trying to tell y'all, this is broke because I was just sitting my fat booty on it. I'm just playing. I don't know how I broke. Maybe I did. I did. I was sitting on it, but I didn't know that.
Get.
Period 1-5, and then the game, and then the day period.
Personally, I think I'm the best girlfriend out, if you ask me.
But yeah, see y'all tomorrow when I'm getting ready for the game. So I'm not ready. Oh, like, my face, ashy, everything. Let me turn this music off. My boyfriend sent me the new Boston Gucci. And I'm gonna listen to it. But this pimple, like, that shit needs to go. But I need to fix my hair because y'all, that shit, like, it's not unraveling like the top. But if you're, you know, the unraveling part. I mean, the part that you wrap around, like the ponytail, that's the unraveling. So y'all finna sit right here and help me. Oh, and we're gonna be late to school, and Kyle's sitting out early, so I just feel like it's no point of us going, like, just the mental health day. Y'all, I was gonna fucking say, so all that time, I did all that just for this fucking hair to be on bullshit. Ugh, let me turn this hair off, it's cold. This fucking shit out. Y'all, this is tragic. Like, my cousin gonna come in here and she'll be like, bitch, you have the whole beauty supply store in your book bag. Because, baby, I got another bundle. I mean, another track, just in case I need to take some now and put it back in. I got my fucking Got To Be. I got Edge Booster, baby. Everything is in my backpack. Y'all was in here too until I just took y'all out. I'm not going in that school looking at this, baby. Y'all do not fucking go. That's what it's giving. Don't go to school today. Cause, like, what do we have to do today? I need to turn my work in. But if I don't go, I can just turn it in on Monday and I have more time. But my mom's not going for that. But because I did... let me move this. Oh. I was supposed to say, I got the beauty supply in my backpack.
Me too.
Cause which I my even la-
but I was looking for my lash.
I didn't even curl the back pieces of my hair, which I, that's how much I was ready. I'm like, this is 8 o'clock. Come on, bro.
Mercy. Kirsten loved when to blast the air in y'all ear. But y'all, we out of school. Kirsten's legally out of school. I'm illegally out of school.
I can't put no trust inside no bitch. I put my trust inside my blink. I ain't eating up when I took this perk. It got me feeling.
Alright, y'all. So I'm driving and we just got out of school, as y'all seen. And kind of skipping. Well, she's not really, because somebody marked her present. And she don't have no work to do in there today, so that it really, she's not skipping for real.
I'm just going home.
Yeah, we're just going home. But we finna meet Quan in my house because he went home to go change his clothes. But I forgot about the basket. But he gonna see. What are you? Can I see this?
I'm vlogging.
No, you have to order for me. I don't know what to get.
I'm gonna tell you.
No. You need to tell
me. Say, let me get Tutti Frutti with vanilla protein.
The fuck?
That's what your girlfriend get, for real.
Bro, come on.
And then put my number in, okay?
No, can you please come on? I don't know your
number.
Yeah,
come in here.
You do know.
I don't know what to get either.
Y'all can pick. I don't want to go in there. I used to work there.
You went in there last time.
You gonna see your old coworkers. How you zoom in?
What are you doing?
That's my iPad. That's why I don't read on my
God.
Ugly.
Yeah,
why do I just want to take out my book? It looks like
what you got? Tutti Frutti with your gay ass.
What did you get?
What did I get? Very, very bold.
Mama called said she wanted a grandchild. I don't trust these bitches.
Knew the took that loss and smile. Can't wait to the wings.
Come on, stop!
Say sorry.
Spray it, no, spray it.
She had met me later on. You had locked up.
All right, y'all. He should have took this with him because he posted a show off. Yeah, he got the best girlfriend in fucking town. But no, he don't want to do it.
Take what that?
Yeah, no, nothing.
Oh, I was gonna say, I don't know that. Are you talking about the thing?
Mm-hmm. Listen, they will ransack his whole life. I don't give a fuck. All they supposed to know is I'm the best girlfriend out. He don't want to show nobody.
I should have wore a chain today. I don't even know my name. That's so we on the way, y'all, to
get Mike.
We on the way to get Mike, y'all. That's so exciting. Our babies. I'm excited. I just can't wait. I feel like today's been fun ever since I left school. Kirsten will tell you, I was literally on the verge of tears. I was like, I'm having so a bad day.
Hey, guys. Hello.
Yeah, you know better. She's scared of me.
Okay, y'all, the fit's on. Well, let me shoes are in the car.
Wait, I'm gonna show them. Yeah, let's show them these.
Okay. Shoes are in the car. Let me see.
Girl, I'm going at the airport. Somebody tell me where that grandbaby is. Who else got to tell you that?
I don't want to know.
I'm in the airport.
Girl, throw that back. Chill like that. I'm just playing. But, like, y'all, this eats down. Like, I need it to hang like this.
Huh? What, baby? Half a TikTok?
Like, y'all, who, like, come on. Who girlfriend? Who football girlfriend doing
that? Can I make you an account?
I don't care.
At iCloud?
Mm-hmm. Me and my ties and our stuff to you. My stink.
I need to, it's just me, Morgan, and Mike. We need a...
Bro, we been copying each other all day. Come on, quit.
It's getting bad.
Like, y'all, the fit eats down.
Let me get on lock it and show everybody I'm supporting Miami. I'm repping Miami in. Here, y'all, we finna go. I need to get my shoes out the car. Well, I'm getting in the car. Do I have both phones?
Ooh! I got one. Do you have one?
Yeah. Y'all, we finna go to Chick-fil-A. You go. Y'all.
Hold on. Stay here, man. Eat it.
Come on. Hold on. I'll be trying to set y'all up good, y'all.
13 minutes.
Why does it?
We might have to move. Just for the cam.
I'm really not.
Here, y'all. Okay, so I'm getting my sandwich. I hope I don't get nothing on my shirt. But I don't care. I mean, I care because I don't want nothing on my shirt. Also, so she didn't give me no Polynesian. That's gonna be mad, y'all. Y'all, my boyfriend think I don't eat. Because I'm shy, I don't want to eat in front of you. You don't think I'm a dog.
Blown.
Nah, but when I was high, y'all, I was fucking that waffle up prom night, y'all.
I was there.
I was fucking. I forgot he was in the car. He was like, "That shit good." I said, "Mm-hmm." That shit wasn't even embarrassing or nothing, bro.
I feel like late at night, Waffle House be so good.
I'm gonna be ready to lay down after this.
Mm-hmm. We head back to the house after.
Yeah, I'll see you later. I'm spoiling. But like, y'all, come on.
I mean, tonight.
Hey, you don't say that on camera. Make sure I'm listening while I'm editing.
Mm-hmm. Please do. Remember that video of that girl who forgot to edit out her not... It's not even that serious.
It's not, but the fact that you...
Yeah, like, the fact that you didn't edit it out, which made it, like, serious. Because, like...
Y'all, the camera just turned off. I don't know how.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe a ghost in here trying to play with folks saying, hurry the fuck up. Pre-game.
The fuck is... Alright, bye y'all. We'll see y'all when we get to the game. We're not gonna forget the camera in the car because I'm gonna hold it.
Good coach, everyone. It's my phone. Okay, bye. Don't be talking to people. Dead tap. Never heard about my knees. That's me. I rap. Go with the boo. That's me. Awesome. Tell Ty, baby mama. Hot jab, she can slap. Broke ass niggas better beat their feet. Rich, rich game. My whole team gon' eat. No, you can't have. Better beat your meat. Run a second round, niggas. Better grab your cleats.
Y'all, so we here.
I see him. Come on.
Oh, I see him. Y'all, we looking for somebody. But Kyla's running and I'm not running because like, yeah. I'm not putting him in a vlog, Joe. Bye. Yo. Okay, it's working now. At first it wasn't working. And now these people looking at me. Hey, fuck. I'm just saying like, come on. Why are y'all looking at me?
Ball be placed near the 38-yard line, and it brings up second down.
We was lost. Well, we wasn't lost, but we didn't know where to go to get to PC side. Now we know where to go. And I'm trying to find my man. And, somebody's not helping me. Somebody said 17. 17 is my boyfriend, and I don't think so. So, see, we didn't bring nobody's lip gloss.
No.
Come on, bro. That's so lame. I don't know what to do. I see him, I'm gonna shut it off. And then that's it. I don't know what they're doing over there, but. Hi.
I never been.
Yo, we in the bathroom. I gotta pee so bad. But for real, I have a seat, and my cousin in the back, and all these bathrooms are full. Oh, somebody coming out. Pete, my cousin, Spider-Man, by that shit.
Y'all, we had a game. In the bathroom.
Y'all, fit check.
So fresh with
it. Yeah, fresh white fours, jeans, skirt, turn to the back, shoulder to Judy. Yup. Feel cotton shirt.
In the phone.
Let's go. Go
to your friends at the gate.
I'm not
at the gate.
At the gate, right there. I don't want to wait. Yeah, my lips is so ashy. Like,
I'm gonna have to walk down that big ass room.
Come on, show them. Shake your dress.
Give my drip, give my drip.
All right, come on.
Give my
drip. From the feet.
Come on, give my drip, nigga.
Show the tats. Come on. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, them gay ass niggas asking for my tattoo artist and shit.
We did take pictures.
Wait. Did somebody take
pictures? Uh-huh.
Right.
What did somebody do?
Do a cartwheel.
All right, hold on.
What the fuck?
No, I can't. Oh, my ass will
be home. No, ain't nobody looking. Ain't nobody looking.
I walk right by.
Yeah, no, he can. That's bad. Oh. Come on, say hey.
Fuck on YouTube. That's all I got.
That's the last one. Come on, quick. Yo, my boyfriend keep calling somebody Little Tony.
Football Craigie Fogo, Craigie Dome, get that football gone. I'm like,
Kylo told me to do a cartwheel, but everybody gonna see my butt.
No, I don't want that. They can't see that fat shit. Oh God, ugly.
I'm just playing.
Tights off, bro.
You got on tights?
Hell yeah.
What you say?
Oh boy, packing phone.
Come on, you gotta show them your after game drip.
Stroud.
I thought you was wearing them pants.
Keep your head up, bro. God.
The famous one with the shirt.
Keep your head up, bro. You play a hell of a game. Mr. Kenny. My nigga, Mr. Kenny. Mr. Kenny. Can you say hey to YouTube? You good, YouTube?
Oh, I'm good.
My nigga, for YouTube?
Hell yeah.
Oh, God.
I get that bit.
I'm glad.
Hell yeah.
My nigga, Stroud.
Bye. I'm a die, bitch. Period. Yeah, but anyway, I feel like I'm the best girlfriend. Like, this shit has to come out this tomorrow. Like, come on, I need my hair done. I need to call my cousin. That's the end of the vlog, really. Unless we go eat or something. Alright, y'all, so I'm home. That's the end of the video. I'm gonna take this out my head. We have a new hairstyle for a homecoming week. See y'all next week. Devil in a tight dress, girl, you a killer. And ain't nobody realer. And ain't nobody.